Because girls are physically more mature than boys of the same age, most of the advances in the early teen years are made by the girls.